Hey guys, I'm here back with another YouTube video with my friend T-Zock. He's on the mic with me on the Xbox 360 right now, but I don't think that really matters for the YouTube video though. Let's see, I need to turn the TV on for some light, and I will show you guys one more magic trick, I think. Okay, so, actually, no, I'll show you. Okay, so they pick a card. Let's just say, I'm not looking. Let's say they pick this card right here. Everybody look at this card. Remember it. Okay. So we're gonna put it back in the deck, right? Okay, remember. Your card is right here. I know it's right there because that one. And I'll show you guys one more time. I'll show you guys one more magic trick before that. Oh yeah, just to say again, these are just random cards. And okay. So there's three piles of cards. So let's just say somebody picks this card right there. Okay, it's the four diamonds. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make it go through the table. Okay, so, and then you gotta yell like this. You want me to smash it like this, or like this. And then let's just say they go like that. Okay, so let's put their card right here. And this trick, I'm not gonna show you how to do it because it's too good. Okay, so let's keep that there. Grab this one and grab this one. So what we're gonna do, we have to place it exactly right under. Wait, exactly like right there. Close it. Oh, that didn't really work. Let me take this stuff out of there. I don't even know what that is. See it? Okay, so then we're gonna smash it through the table, and your card should appear right there. And I think that is almost the video. Now all I have to do is just tell you guys how I did the first one. So then you tell them to pick a card. Let's say they pick this card right here. Okay, so what you do... Oh, I dropped the card. What you do is you tell them to put it exactly back where they got it, and then you gotta look at this card right here, and they gotta put it back in the deck. And the main thing about this one is you gotta keep remember of this card. So I'm gonna put it back over there. And then you gotta do this. Gotta make sure it's like that, and it can go like that. I'll do one more cut. And then there's your card right there. And yeah, the guys, that's all the video for you guys. Well, almost. I want to see if I... Well, yeah, it is. But I'm going to do another video right after this.